wiles and snares we have already come. 'Twas grace that brought me safe this far, and grace will lead me home.
Well, she seemed all right by dawn's early light, though she looked a little worried and weak. She tried to pretend he wasn't drinking again, but Daddy left the on her cheek. And I was only 8 years old that summer, and I always seemed to be in the way. So I took myself down to the fair in town on Independence Day.
You would
still have my heart until the end of time. 'Cause all I need is you, my Valentine. Oh, you're all I need, my love, my Valentine. Gave him everything she ever had. He'd break her spirit down, then come loving up on her. Give a little and take it back. She'd tell him about her dreams, he'd just shoot 'em down. Lord, he loved her cry. You're crazy for believing you'll ever leave the ground. He said only angels know how to fly.
Sometimes she wishes she was never born.
but they turn out the light. A fragile soul caught in the hands of fate. When morning comes, it'll be too late.
Shooting star, you're beautiful the way you are. she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got them all like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got them all like mine. She my world, she's my heart, and there's no denying I'm her girl.
My baby loves me just the way that I am.
think I'm always making something out of nothing. You're saying everything's okay. You've always got an answer before I ask the question. Whatever you say. We can change the subject, pretend I never brought it up. Same old story anyway. Little we can work it out. Right now you talk down. Yeah, whatever you say.
Diagnosed in May of 2006.
April 15th, tax day.
That when you're diagnosed with cancer, everybody around you is diagnosed as well.
At that point, you realize just how much someone means to you.
All I wanted to do was to live, to raise my children.
She dropped the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate, or care if you're just 38, with three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too. but you'll never be alone. I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on.
Was so supportive.
He just looked at me and said, you know what, it's gonna be okay.
And there was my dad sitting on the little bench.
We've always just been this team.
And he just said, I wanted to be with you.
My sister moved in with me.
And like tripping over my niece and my sister.
It was wonderful to know that I had a support system.
They always loved on me and never made me feel like a burden.
She made it through the surgery fine. They said they caught it just in time. But they had to take more than they planned. And now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. And she just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. He took her in his arms. That's what my love is for.
When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. And when you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there and dry your eyes. When you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step.
Later, here we are. I'm lucky I have a family that is incredibly supportive.
This was my safe haven. It was like, you know, God and angels right there with us.
I appreciate all of my caretakers that took so good care of me, and that was you, Daddy.
I love you.
You know people love you in your life, but you don't know how much until you get sick.
My wonderful set of friends that would rally around me at any given moment.
Just that people would give up their life and their time to stay with you.
Somebody loved me through this, and I'm going to love somebody else through it. And that's what we have to do for one another.
I'm going to love you through it. I'm always making something out of nothing. You're saying everything's okay. You've always got an answer before I ask the question. Whatever you say. Now we can change the subject. Pretend I never brought it up. Story anyway. Little we can work it out. Right now you talk down. Yeah, whatever you say. Thank you. I want to. I don't hear I love you in whatever you say.
Diagnosed in May of 2006.
April 15th, tax day.
That when you're diagnosed with cancer, everybody around you is diagnosed as well.
At that point, you realize just how much someone means to you.
All I wanted to do was to live, to raise my children.
She dropped the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate, or care if you're just 38, with three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too, but you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, hold on.
So supportive.
He just looked at me and said, you know what, it's gonna be okay.
And there was my dad sitting on the little bench.
We've always just been this team.
And he just said, I wanted to be with you.
My sister moved in with me,
and like tripping over my niece and my sister.
It was wonderful to know that I had a support system.
They always loved on me and never made me feel like a burden.
She made it through the surgery fine. They said they caught it just in time, but they had to take more than they planned. And now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. And she just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. He took her in his arms. That's what my love is for.
When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. And when you need to cry, I swear.
later, here we are.
I'm lucky I have a family that is incredibly supportive.
This was my safe haven. It was like, you know, God and angels right there with us.
I appreciate all of my caretakers that took so good care of me, and that was you, Daddy.
I love you.
You know people love you in your life, but you don't know how much until you get sick.
My wonderful set of friends that would rally around me at any given moment.
Just that people would give up their life and their time to stay with you.
Somebody loved me through this, and I'm going to love somebody else through it. And that's what we have to do for one another.
I'm going to love you through it. Let the whole world
might have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She's my world, she's my heart.
should be enough to make me stay. And even though I want to, I don't hear I love you in whatever you say.